problem is asked in 2 days back examination, okay, advanced 2020 from quadratic. Okay, first of all let us read the question, what is given, okay, and what we need to find. As they mentioned, a comma b denote distinct real roots of the polynomial x square plus 20x minus 2020. And suppose c comma d denote two distinct complex roots of the quadratic polynomial, this x square minus 20x plus 2020. Then we need to find the value of this particular, you may call it an expression, in terms of a, b, c, d. Just have a look, the first quadratic polynomial, when you observe its discriminant, for sure it is greater than 0, so it has real roots, and they mention the roots as a comma b. Whereas when you observe the discriminant of the second quadratic polynomial, b square minus 4ac, for sure it is negative, and so this equation, this polynomial has complex roots, they named those two as c comma d. And our intention is to find value of this, which involved with a, b, c, d. Since it is involved with a, b, c, d, we are very familiar in writing sum of the roots, product of the roots, okay, for a quadratic polynomial. With that idea, so use sum of roots and product of the roots for these two polynomials. From there, if required, we can find, see, a square plus b square, c square plus d square, like the different values from the quadratic. Right. First of all, from the first polynomial, sum of the roots, a plus b is minus b by a. Since a, b are the roots, the summation is minus 20. As well, a into b, product of the roots, which is minus 2020. So this is related to the first polynomial. In the same way, when you think about the second polynomial, since the roots are c comma d, sum of the roots c plus d is now 20, and product of the roots c into d is 2020. From the first and from the second polynomials, we have a plus b, ab, and c plus d, cd. If required, we can find a square plus b square, c square plus d square, anything, okay, in terms of cd, as well in terms of ab, we can find. Okay, just look at this expression, what we are going to calculate. AC into A minus C, AD into A minus D, BC into B minus C, BD into B minus D. First of all, when you multiply everything, A square C minus, AC square plus, A square D minus, AD square plus, B square C minus, BC square plus, B square D minus, BD square. Okay. This value we need to find. So how to find it? Just have a look. This is a square c. This is b square c. As we know, a and b are roots of one polynomial. I need to collect a, b. Okay. So from there, when you common out c, it will become like c times a square plus b square. Very clear, right? And then here I have minus a c square. And this is minus b c square. From there, minus c square into a plus b. Okay. And now this is a square d, this is b square d, which gives us that d times a square plus b square. Then from the remaining two terms, minus d square is a common thing, minus d square of a plus b. Now at the end, from these two, common out a square plus b square. Okay, we will write it like this. A square plus b square into c plus d. And again, from these two, minus c square of a plus b and minus d square of a plus b. From those two, if you common out a plus b, minus a plus b of c square plus d square. There ends. Now everything is there in terms of a, b and c, d. C square plus d square, a plus b, c plus d, a square plus b square. Since here I have c plus d, I need to calculate c square plus d square. So what will be this value of c square plus d square? As we know, c square plus d square is c plus d whole square minus 2cd. C plus d whole square is 20 square minus 2cd minus 2 into 2020. And on calculation, it will become like this. See, 20 square is 400 minus 4040. Is that right?
Right.
And then 400 minus 4040 is simply nothing but minus 3640. We need to replace every value. In the same way, we can calculate a square plus b square. When you think about a square plus b square, again a plus b whole square minus 2ab. There we will get 400 plus 4040. That will become 4440. So a square plus b square value is 4440. C plus D is 20 minus A plus B. A plus B is minus 20, and here I have minus minus of minus plus 20 into C square plus D square is minus 3640. At the end from these two, you just come out 20. 20 into 4440 minus 3640. It's a difference of 800, and it gives you a value of 16,000. At the end, 16,000 is your answer. And this is the question asked in advance 2020. Okay, recent examination, and this question is from quadratic. Have a look.